Don't drink this water.
Jesus Christ.
That one was kind of spooky. That even surprised me. And I've been liking that water quite a bit.